Well, today I did a little patch-up work before the painter came and painted it. I'm going to show you how I did it.
We have a little blowout there, and then a little bit right there. So I'm just going to patch it up.
So I'm going to just put this patch, all the loose stuff out, all the moss, like that. It's loose, get it out like a dentist. If it ain't loose, don't worry about it. That's it. Get all the loose stuff out. Just like that. If it ain't loose, don't bother it.
Oh, ripping up this stuff.
Here's another spot. Now look at, see that concrete? That rots away. You see it down there? It rots away. I want them to tell you concrete's a good thing. If I avoid it at all cost, you gotta get this all out of here. Like a dentist. You gotta get it all out of there. All out of there. Right down where you could work with it. All that stuff out of there. Now I'm using rapid set mortar mix. I just put in a little at a time for what I'm going to use. So I get my cement. Start mixing a little water. Like this. That's good to start out with. I wet that good like I told you. And start getting it in there. Make sure it sticks. Just like that. Shove this in here. I have that like that. Shove that in there like that. Up, we wet it first like I told you. Get it in there, that rapid set. Put it right in. Mm. Same thing with that hole. Put the water in there. Make sure it's gonna stick. Let the rapid set in. Just like that. Just all 10 minutes later, I'm just going over it. See what I'm doing? Just going over, making sure everything's kind of smooth. All I'm doing, you gotta work this stuff fast. It's a fast setting cement. You know, it's still drying. See, that's a rock there. There. Smoothing it out a little bit. Depends on what you're doing. Not a like big job. It's no big deal. That's it. See that? Smoothing it all out, making it match. Same thing down here where that big crack was. I'm just sponging it off. See that? Just matching. Get the excess off where the corners are. Blend it all in. All done. We're gonna paint this patio again. It's not a big deal. I did this 4 or 5 years ago, this patio, and in Pennsylvania, there's nothing lasts. Everything has a time frame to it. See that? It's all blended in now. You could paint it over here. Check it again in about 10 minutes. We're over here doing this one. This is where that caulking was. I just want to smooth it out again. See that? Kind of form it as you're going. No big deal. Sponge and water, trying to get down to that caulking, and just blend it in. See that? It's blending right in there. Don't even know I was here. Perfect. Over here. That's done. It's all blended in. I'm going to talk about that job a little bit. Patching concrete sidewalks or patios, same things. Here's what happens with our concrete in the winter. It absorbs water. The frost and the freezing comes, it busts it all apart. That's why when I pour concrete sidewalks or driveways, I try to pour them on gravel. That way the water goes through the gravel, it doesn't stay up in the concrete. But a lot of guys don't do that. They just lay it in the dirt and it freezes, and that's what happens. Now in the old days, like on my last video, we would use a Portland cement, type 1 or type 2, same thing as far as I'm concerned. And then what happened in the last 6-7 years, they come out with a rapid set. This is a mortar mix, but I consider it just like concrete. This way I do it, I'd have to do it, come back in a half a day or 2 days later and check it out and fix the shrink cracks and everything. Then maybe have to come back, and then most painters will wait 30 days before they paint over it. This product, boom, bang, boom, you put it in, same day it's done. Still, painters like to wait, let that alkali or whatever in there kind of seep out of it. But the guy whose job I did this for was a painter, and he liked to wait 30 days. Actually, I did it before the snow fell last year, and in the spring he painted it. So the longer you wait to paint it after you resurface something, the better off you are. I also have other videos out. It's called Resurfacing a Concrete Driveway or Resurfacing Concrete Sidewalks. I have them on playlist. They show you how after you get the whole thing fixed, I would resurface the whole thing. There's two ways to do it. You could either paint it like this guy did, or you could go in and use a resurfacing product, or you could paint it like Portland. But you got to make your own decisions, whatever you think is best for you. So I hope you enjoyed the videos. Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'm Mike Haduck, and that's it.